Wildflower seed paper seems like a lovely idea for packaging, but you shouldn't plant it. As pretty as it might be, they can actually contain invasive species. Instead, if you want to plant wildflowers, look for native blends or wildflower seeds that list the species so you know they're safe for your area.